Well, it might be a bit chillier than we're used to these past few weeks, but the sun is shining right now outside. It's glistening on the water.
Yeah, if you have to have a really kind of cool and chilly start to the day, you might as well have some sunshine with it, right?
Yeah.
Makes it just a little bit more enjoyable.
It does.
And tomorrow it'll be another sunshine-filled day, but unfortunately it's also going to be colder. So, you know, you ask and you shall receive. You want sunshine and cool, we're going to get even more tomorrow. Here's a live look out over Newport. Mostly clear skies. We started off the day with some showers moving through our area. A couple of stubborn clouds were hanging out right around sunrise, but now we're starting to see some more sunshine out there, and it's a pretty good start to your day. Those fall-like temperatures, that fallish feel is sticking around for the next couple of days. Not until about Sunday afternoon do we start to see temperatures back up towards normal for this time of year. And we're dry through Saturday as well. The rain that we saw this morning, that's continuing to move out. And we're expecting some dry conditions for the next couple of days. And then on Sunday, we are also seeing the rain chances return once again. So yes, it's warmer. But unfortunately, we're also tracking that rain. Here's a look right now at that live radar. You can see that last little bit of rain moving away from our region, and behind it, much quieter conditions. If we take a wider look out, we're going to see this high pressure begin to move closer to our area over the next couple of days. Unfortunately for today, it's going to stay just out of reach, which means we are tracking some more clouds dropping over the area later this afternoon. But that high pressure will be moving closer as we look forward to overnight tonight, and so your Friday will be pretty nice. Temperatures right now in the 50s, a couple of spots dropped down into the 40s earlier this morning, and for tomorrow it's going to be even cooler out there. Everybody will be down into the 40s, so if you only needed a light jacket for today, you might want to have a little bit of a heftier layer for tomorrow morning. Later this afternoon, you're back up into the low 60s, so still below average in the afternoon, but really a pretty comfortable day on the way. Hour by hour forecast. Right now, we're in this little bit of a wedge of clear air. That's going to be moving further away from our area, and behind it, we're going to see these clouds dropping down into our region. So we are expecting more cloud coverage later today. Not really a gloomy day by any stretch of the imagination. You'll still see some sunshine kind of peppered in there, but a little bit more cloud coverage rolling in for your afternoon and into the evening. Now, as we head towards the overnight hours, all that activity clears out once again. So overnight tonight, it's actually going to be mostly clear skies, very cool and quiet. But because of those clear skies, it's going to be a chilly start to your Friday. You're starting off with lots of sunshine out there, but like I mentioned, those temperatures will be in the 40s. Friday afternoon, not too bad with more sunshine on the way. For today, those temperatures will be on the cooler side. You're in the mid 60s along the coast, a little bit cooler further inland, 62 for Coventry, Scituate looking at 60 degrees. Providence going to see that high top out right around 62. A little bit warmer as you head off to the east. Westport looking at 64 degrees, New Bedford 66. A little bit of some sunshine in there, but those clouds will be rolling in later this afternoon. If you're heading towards the beaches, you're going to be seeing that air and the water temperature in the 60s. Low risk for rip currents. It's going to be dry but cool out there. 7 day for your bay forecast, you're going to be seeing pretty good visibility if you were planning on heading out on the water. Those waves only at about 1 to 2 feet. 7 day forecast, not too bad. Some sunshine on the way for your Friday. We do start to warm up as we look forward to the weekend. Sunday, a chance for rain moving in. And then by the start of next week, we're still dealing with some shower chances. Next Wednesday, more sunshine is on the way. You can head over to WPRI.com. We've got that 7 day forecast. You guys can take a second look at it anytime. Now we're going to take a